Okay. Hey everybody, welcome to Big Ten Plays Doom. I remember playing this game a long time ago. This is the remake. Give it a try. So apparently I'm in from inside this little coffin thing here. Worshipping going on.
We have to contain this.
Oh, looks like we get our suit right there. Might have to give a seizure warning for this. Put on our head. Demonic invasion in progress, huh? So can't tell us anything. Oh, okay. Offline satellite, I guess.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Ah, so it's offline.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
I don't think I'm very interested at all. Oh, hello. Oh, interesting. I accidentally shot his head off first, though. Oh, yeah. Sweep the leg, sweep the leg. Crushing his head. Okay, looks like I got everything. What's that? Shotgun. Pretty good. The a codex entry here. Field drone. Splatted him. Gut punch. Wonder if that'll blow up. Oh yeah. You didn't need that kneecap, did you? That's not good. Run away!
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Oh yeah. Spike that dude like a volleyball. Turn that guy into liquid. Ammo. Looks like some armor over here. Oh, come on. Get out of here.
Demonic
Oh, got me. Ooh. Trying to sneak up behind me, are you? Another guy up here.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
More ammo. Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Need some ammo. There's some ammo. Armor. More ammo. Oh. Gotcha.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. I can go to the next area, I guess. I guess is that door over there. I wonder if there's any more ammo. Armor. Those are gore nests, huh? Hey, it's that one lady.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
Well, hate to tell you this, but I'm about to leave.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Yeah, my dude is not having any of that. Is a great intro. Oh yeah. Goes right into pumping the shotgun. Tab to left, press left alt. Okay. Nifty little 3D map here. So I need to find the resource ops entrance. Pick up some more armor. Oh, some more armor. That. Oh, it's lore stuff. Okay. Apparently there's a whole bunch of lore stuff. Zest and then imps, huh? Okay. Fire looks pretty cool. Oh, there's dudes. Oh, totally whiffed on that. Oh, that's a big guy who I just liquefied. Oh, crushed his knee. Kidney punch. And pause. Oh, yeah. Get out of here with that. I need bullets. Come on. Give me that ammo. Stop shooting at me. Yup. Ahaha. Straight jumped on that dude's shoulders and then squashed his head. Get out of here. Good grief, kick the shit out of him. Man. Maybe I'll hit what I'm aiming at, huh? Oh, come here, you. What is it, health right there? I think I'm full on ammo. Alright, it looks like I need to go to the next area. I think we need a key. Classic Doom right there. Oh, what's that? Oh, that guy had a bad day. Jump up there? No. Blue access key. It looked green. Looked like it was green to me. Another bad day for that dude. Oh, I wonder if I can jump up there. Oh, yep. Hey, what's that? Little bobblehead. That's little Doom Marine toy. Armor. Ooh. Got a grenade. Press left control or... What is that? Middle mouse? Oh. Haha. Oh wow, that was awesome. get up here? We don't have any more grenades. Straight up, punch that dude. Take that guy out. Grenade! Did I line them both up? Come here, you. You didn't need your spine, right? Oh, gut punch again. Some more armor. Get up here. Oh, I hear something. Oh, there he is. Come here, you. Feel like I can't jump up there. Nuh-uh. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey. No. Don't hit me. I do the hitting, not you. Get out of here. Curb stomp him. Yep. Somebody. Yeah, he's down there somewhere. There he is. Did I get him? I think I might have got him. Oh no, he came up behind me, little butthead. Jump. What's that? Ooh. I got an explosive shot or a charge burst, huh? I think I'll get that charge burst. And this dude's grumpy. Oh, yeah. Get out of here. Seriously, with that. Flat tire. Another flat tire. Like, seriously, my ankle's starting to get a little raw. Get out of here. Give me that ammo. Flattered you. Can't get up there. Seriously. Get out of here. Up there. Oh, yep. Haha. jump. Running low on ammo. Man. Totally decked that dude. Come on, get up there. Popped his noodle. Get up. Give me a full thing of armor. There he is. Whoa. Man. Temporarily turned into a chiropractor. Hey. Not blow up. Thank you. Hey, get off me, you. Do we have any ammo? Yep. Oop, guy snuck up behind me. Crap. Got no grenades. Jump up there. Nope. Get out of here, you. Come on. Squash him like a bug. Get out of here. The hell out. There. Got some ammo. Bit of health. Somebody's shooting. Armor. There. Full set of armor there. Is that everybody? Goodness. Did I miss anything? More health. That, oh, a grenade recharge. Go down there. More ammo, but I guess I'm full. Oh, is that another bobblehead? Ah. Okay. Fell out of the world. I was wanted to try to get that bobblehead. Wonder if I'm supposed to like go from a different. Looks like it might be a tunnel around that way, maybe? Maybe it's through here? Ah! A weapon upgrade point, huh? Weapon upgrade point. BD recovery reduces the recharge time between bursts. Rapid fire. Oh no. I only have 1 point anyway. That was 3. Loading time for the charge burst. Oh, its next upgrade will be 3. Hmm. Yeah, we'll reduce the loading time of it. Trader suit token? We don't have any of the tokens yet. Environmental resistance, technological area scanning equipment, power up effects, and dexterity. It's just okay. It's all good. See if we missed anything else. Health. I think we can't go that way. See if there's anywhere to jump up at or not seeing anything. We even go down there? Oh wow, there's a whole bunch of stuff over here. Press E. Oh. Codex entry, huh? Yeah, I'll read those later. Anything else down here? If there's any buttons or anything. That might be a place I can fall. I think that's... I've been there. I think that's where I was, right? Weird. Huh. Not a thing. Go inside it. Oh, that do. What was that? That. What that? It's like classic Doom. Ooh, that charges way faster. Goodness, that charges fast. Ooh, took out his arm. Ho ho ho! Good grief, took him out. Can you click on these? You sure can. There. I think I remember you could go through the wall or a wall opened. That goes back out. Maybe not. Huh. Well, that was cool. Used up all my ammo. I think there was some more ammo on the ground. Not up that way. There. Let's see. I need some ammo. Thank you. There's some ammo. ammo. Jump there. I guess those are to recharge your grenade. Wait. Like that goes to anywhere. Armor. Armor.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Holograms all over the place. Exit facility. Guess so. Alright, that's gonna do it for this first episode. Made it through the first area. Looks like I missed a bunch of stuff. If you guys like this video, click the like button. If you're new, click the subscribe button. You could also click the little bell icon to get notifications whenever I upload something new. Leave comments down below if you have anything constructive to say. I'll see you guys in the next episode.